2000s hip hop and R&B person? I'm not 2000s. 90s, 2000s. Kendrick, I like J. Cole, I like Young Thug, I like Uzi, Uzi pretty cool. What? You don't like Uzi?
Every time I go in there, he in there. speaking or something, though. Since I ain't taking nothing here, I left my camera on, so.
The whole week.
Because I've been staying at my friend's house. And they stay up in Tennessee. Like, I'm staying in Decatur, so it's like, I ain't gonna drive all the way back to Decatur. I got a couple videos, so I'm gonna try to like chop that up a little bit. Have a little mini reel.
Did you post it?
Nah. Because of that, people catch colds all the time. it get me, it can get me. You better take that down. But see, that's so weird to me though. How do you have an infection with those people?
Thank you.
a way to do it. I mean, I personally don't know how to do it. I'm not a father. There's different ways to style a lot. I thought you were my friend, or like my friend was on my back. And then we didn't fuck. Anybody was telling me, so they like, nah, you gotta drop it. I'm like, nah, you know, it'll work out. Exactly. I'm like, I was hurt. I had a lot. But like, we were together for like 4 years. But like, eventually, like, it's just like. he had a girlfriend. His girlfriend was trying to put me on one of my friends. Like, we just took about a day. Until like 2 weeks later. And then, so when our girl was like, my girlfriend and I was all of a sudden took me out of here. Hey, what the hell? Thank you. like, and so she texted me like, she's stupid. Like, I was trying to explain the situation to her, but like, she's like, she's stupid. Like,